Story.
My name is Alice Stoller, and I live with my father's dad, Dr. Holland.
Your mother had some money, perhaps?
Oh, yes, my mother had a lot of money. So my stepfather wasn't even poor anymore.
Tell me more about him.
Well, he's a violent man. A Indian. We got angry with him, the Indian servant. But he killed him. He had to go to prison. My mother died. Yes, then. 8 years old. That's what he stands for my memory since anymore. He's more and more violent now. Everybody's afraid of him now. But they are afraid of his thing. Why I was running around the garden. Afraid to hear from Indian.
Excuse me?
My stepfather liked his wife's sister. But they can come and go where they like. Poor children, they had married happily. We had now servants. Judy was only 30 when she died.
When she died?
Is dear or one?
One. She died 2 years ago. That's why I'm here. I never meet anybody in the country. In London, should I meet you?
Boil the chicken.
Okay.
Oh, shit! Corredor, você
já.
Você tira a mão.
Pode falar, pode ir.
I can't remember it all very well. It was a terrible time. The bedrooms are all downstairs. First, there's my stepfather's room. Julia's room is next to his, and my room is next to the Julia's. The rooms are having windows on the garden side of the house, and the doors which open into the corridor. One evening, your stepfather was smoking a strong Indian cigarette in his room. So she came.
Before she went back to bed, she said to me, Have I ever heard a whistle in the middle of night? I was surprised.
No.
I said, strange. She said,
sometimes.
So Julia went to her room and lock at the door.
Good night.
Why did you lock the doors?
We were afraid of the sleep that night. It was very stormy night with lots of wind and rain. It was my sister's voice. I ran into the corridor.
My stepfather keeps papers there.
Does she keep a cat too? There is a plate with milk here. You are in danger.
Oh, did sister die, Mr. Holmes? Please tell me.
At first, Watson, I thought that it was gypsies. But then I understood. I thought that perhaps something came through the air vent, down the bell rope and to the bed. Then there was the milk. And of course, snakes drink milk. It was easy for the doctor to get Indian animals. And because he was a doctor, he knew that the snake posing is difficult to find in dead body. So every night he put the snake throat in her vent, and it went down the bell rope onto the bed. Of course nobody must see the snake, so every night he whistled to call it back. The sound of metal falling was the door of the metal box, which was the snake's room. Perhaps the snake came through at the event many times before it killed Julia. But in the end it killed her. One night, when I hit the snake on the wall.
Soon after this, Helen Stoner married her young man and tried to forget the terrible deaths of her sister and stepfather, but she never really forgot the speckled band.